अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर ऑल फाइन। आर टुडेज लेक्चर इज़ ऑफ स्टेप बाय स्टेप इंग्लिश ग्रामर लेवल 6। लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर लेक्चर। लेसन नंबर 7, एडजेक्टिव्स। रीड दिस सेंटेंस। एन ओल्ड लेडी वॉक्ड डाउन द स्ट्रीट। हियर इन दिस लेसन वी विल डिस्कस एडजेक्टिव फ्रेजेस। A phrase is a group of words that does not contain any verb. A phrase doesn't have any verb. Read this sentence. An old lady walked down the street. Old is an adjective. Here, old is an adjective. Sometimes we use more than one adjective to make the description interesting. For example, an old haggard lady walked down the street. Old haggard is an adjective phrase for the noun lady. Sometimes we use a group of adjectives to describe a noun. For example, an old lady wearing a big brown hat walked down the street. In this sentence, the words wearing a big brown hat are used to describe the lady. Such group of words which have the same function as an adjective are called adjective phrases. Let's understand. Read the following table, then complete the table with adjective phrases of your own in your notebook. Here are the adjectives and here are the these are the adjective phrases. Okay students, a golden crown, a purple clock, a deserted village, a heavy box, a jungle track, a barefooted child, a colorful photograph, a fearless boy, a barren Ireland. Adjective phrases: a golden crown, a crown made of gold, a purple clock, a clock of purple color, a deserted village, a village without any people, a heavy box, a box of great weight, a jungle track, a track through the jungle, a barefooted child, a child without shoes, a colorful photograph, a picture of colorful things, a fearless boy, a brave boy or a boy without fear, a barren island, an island without greenery. Okay students, I hope you will understand page number 25. Now turn to page number 26. Practice. Copy the following sentences in your notebook. Underline the adjective phrase in each sentence. A cottage, dark, cold and wet, became our only shelter from the heavy rains. A cottage, dark, cold and wet. Dark, cold and wet is the adjective phrase. Next, the path through the woods, deep, dark and haunted, was frightening. The path through the woods, deep, dark and haunted is the adjective phrase in this sentence. 3, the garden blooming with flowers in multiple colors was a sight to behold. With flowers in multiple colors is the adjective phrase in this sentence. 4, the hill slopes lush green with grass are covered with snow. Here in this sentence, lush green with grass is the adjective phrase in this sentence. 5, we could never feel the witchery of the clear blue skies. Here in this sentence, never feel the witchery is the adjective phrase in this sentence. Next, part B, make interesting sentences using the following adjective phrases. Students, you have to make these sentences of your own. This is your home task. Next, C, copy the following sentences in your notebook. Fill in the blanks with suitable adjective phrases. द किंग हैड अ राइटिंग टेबल राइटिंग डेस्क डैश डैश में हम लिख देंगे दैट वॉज ओल्ड बट यूजफुल टू ड्रॉ अ पिक्चर डैश ड्रॉ अ पिक्चर विद ब्राइट कलर्स थ्री द डोर्स डैश क्लोज्ड अपॉन हिम द डोर्स ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूट वर क्लोज्ड अपॉन हिम फोर्थ द रोड डैश इज वेरी स्लिपरी द रोड ऑफ मरी फिफ्थ ही लॉस्ट अ डायमंड डैश ही लॉस्ट अ डायमंड दैट वॉज वेरी प्रेशियस ओके स्टूडेंट्स नेक्स्ट एक्सटेंडेड एक्सरसाइज द एग्जाम्पल्स बिलो कंटेन बोथ कंप्लीट सेंटेंसेज एंड एडजेक्टिव फ्रेजेज आइडेंटिफाई द एडजेक्टिव फ्रेजेज एंड राइट देयर नंबर्स इन योर नोटबुक हेयर इन दीज सेंटेंसेज दैट आर मैंशनड बिलो हेयर आर एडजेक्टिव्स एंड एडजेक्टिव फ्रेजेज यू हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई दैम लेंड मी योर पेंसिल ओल्ड बट यूजफुल द पुअर लेम डॉग पास मी सम सॉल्ट विद अ हैवी हार्ट शिवरिंग एंड फ्राइटनिंग फ्राइटेंड स्टीप एंड स्लिपरी स्लोप्स नेल्सन वॉज अ फियरलेस बॉय दिस इज़ योर होम टास्क Students, you can take help from the video uploaded before. Okay, students, if you have any question about this exercise, you can ask me in comment box. Allah Hafiz.